Sir, so there is allegations that section of JDS leaders are unhappy with this Padyatra and not taking part in it. How do you react to it?
What allegation? Sorry, sir. Can you come back again?
A section of JDS leaders are not happy with the Padyatra that is going on and not taking part in it.
No, like, everybody, all the MLAs, everybody were present when the Padyatra started. And especially Mr. Kumar Swamiji, our central minister, our leader, and former chief minister, B.S. Yediyurappa ji, inaugurated the Padyatra. And all the karyakartas of both the parties, all the MLAs, MPs, everybody are joining in this Padyatra, sir.
So also, Congress alleges that, you know, JDS is losing ground by aligning with the BJP in the Wakkaliga heartland. How do you see this?
Congress has already lost its ground in this Lok Sabha election. People of our state have given a pat on our backs for this alliance and they have supported majority of our MPs in Karnataka to serve our country with Sri Narendra Modi ji. So Congress people have completely, Congress has lost control of Karnataka completely, I'm saying.
Okay, sir, do you think by the end of this Padyatra, Chief Minister Siddaramaiah will be resigning from his post?
See, Siddaramaiah, he has always claimed to be a Ahinda leader and he claims to be a Samajwadi leader. But people of Karnataka are questioning the incident of what Muda scam, the Padyatra regarding we are going, and even the corruption which has taken place in Valmiki for the ST funds what they had kept for the developmental works. Now the people of our state are questioning whether Mr. Siddaramaiah ji is a Samajwadi or a Majwadi.
Okay. So last question, D.K. Shivakumar has been targeting you, Mr. Kumaraswamy and the family and claiming that, you know, JDS first family should, you know, declare their assets before questioning the Congress government.
Looking at the success of this Padyatra, I think in the history of our country or history of our state, the ruling party asking questions for the opposition party, I think this is the very first time we are noticing. Just because they want to divert this issue, Mr. D.K. Shivakumar every single day he's been talking about JDS, he's been talking about Mr. Kumar Swamiji. Because he fears Kumar Swamiji and his strength in this old Mysore region.
Are they going to see you more in politics now, more than the films?
As of now, I have taken a break from movies. I'll be completely into the ground, working as a karyakarta. And I'll be with all my karyakartas and with my kid.
Okay. So, any chance of contesting from by polls from Chanpatna?
See, the ultimate decision has to come because we are an alliance partner now with BJP. So ultimately the final decision has to come from central BJP leaders and both the state leaders from JDS and BJP. We'll come up to a conclusion pretty soon.
Thank you, sir.